dance has played a really huge role in like healing my life. It's been like my therapy. I don't think a lot of people realize that when you go through something as horrible as cancer, like with the treatment, it's as much of a physical impairment for you as it is a mental one. Like, it's horrible. So dance kind of helps me recover my mental like health, and therefore helping me recover my physical health. And yeah, I'm still dancing today, and I'm really happy that you guys are all here to dance with me. And yeah, this is our second Dance for Cancer workshop, and they posted on Bigger. So now Dance for Cancer has become a part of Bigger Bigger, and Bigger Bigger is an organization that main purpose is to inspire positive change in the community by use of creative ideas, creative stores, events like this. So yeah, if you go on to biggerbigger.com, you'll find out the next exciting idea that I have. And yeah, are you ready to dance? Woo!
Thank you. Figures, thank you for all going bigger today. You all participated in something that was bigger than ourselves. And the fighting against cancer is not something you can do alone. So thank you for having